Hello. Today we're going to be learning how to make a spaghetti dish called puttanesca, which was featured in the series of unfortunate events, The Wide Window, which is one of the Baudelaire orphans' favorite food. So today you will need some pasta, some anchovies, you'll need some garlic, some capers, some olives, and it can be your favorite variety you've tasted, and some tomatoes. So let's get started. Okay, let your head. First of all, we're going to fry some anchovies and olive oil in a medium heat. Stir them up well as well. Next, we're going to add the chopped garlic with the anchovies and mix well. Now you're going to add the capers and olives to your anchovies and oil and mix for about a minute. Now you're going to add chopped tomatoes to your frying pan and leave it for 10 to 15 minutes. While we're waiting for our sauce to cook, we will now prepare our spaghetti. Now the pasta is ready and your sauce is cooked. Add your pasta to your sauce and mix thoroughly. Smells delicious. I think we're ready to serve our puttanesca. Now you can serve your puttanesca in a plate. And add some cheese in it. And your puttanesca is finished. And that's the end of your recipe, how to make puttanesca.
Okay.
First of all, we are going to fry some anchovies in olive oil at a medium height. Now the pasta is cooked and the sauce is ready. We will now mix the pasta into the pan and add it together thoroughly.
You want to do that again?
Yeah, I mixed it up.
Okay, go ahead then.